Jamie Honeywell once claimed she was a gay man trapped in a... Yeah, that really helps.
It's got a bad cough.
The poster boy for consumption next to me.
It's got a bad cough. Right?
If anyone in your family's got TB, send in money to Never Mind the Bus. Worked down the mine for 40 years. The government don't do nothing, they don't.
It's that time of year, though, isn't it? You know, you come back after Christmas feeling a little ill.
Yeah, well, just, you know, cold. Lay back and shut up. I tend to relax during those times. Jerry Halliwell once claimed she was a gay man. I do it myself. Save you a job there.
Bless you.
He thinks he's the new Pope. That's better.
It's all right if I smoke. It's all right if I smoke.
So, no.
No? Not at all.
Once we finish this show, you can do what you want. I mean, I would go for heroin. A lot more than your body could possibly tolerate.
Oh,
I'd sort of like to finish my job.
Into suicide, would you? You wouldn't want to tempt me into
not
suicide.
Not tempt, goad.
That's good.
Possibly force. Jerry Halliwell once claimed... Jerry Halliwell once claimed she was a gay man trapped in a girl's body. Jerry, if you're watching, you're a thin girl trapped in Greg's the Baker's. If only you're a spice girl trapped in a badger snare.